I'm in trouble, bruh. And I need help. Let's get into it.
You gotta just press record.
What's going on, y'all, man? It's Official Dre Live, yeah. Bro, I'm in a world of hurt. I'm in trouble. I need help, bro. You know, upload grind, upload challenge that I'm doing for myself, me, myself, and I. We have acquired a snafu. While in the midst of recording this video, in the midst of making this video, somebody striked my channel. Somebody striked my channel for a reaction video. The video didn't even do that good. Cause me, I don't delete my videos cause I look back at them, you know, to see where I can improve, where I can, you know, get your attention. That this bad, but this there's so many ways to get in contact with somebody. They literally just manually striked my channel. That means they had to go searching, to go press report, because that's an unreleased song. I'm not gonna shed no more light on that situation, but I'm in a little bit of a pickle. In terms of using music, literally it's gotten to the point of where there's been other content creators, bruh, that make, like, that have made Juice WRLD reactions, bruh, and they're not even here no more, bro. Basically on the same level with me, bro. They're gone. They don't have their channels anymore. I still have my channel, but the thing is, dog, more videos like these are gonna be coming. You're gonna hear about my day. You're gonna hear about my troubles. Oh yes, you're gonna hear about my pain, I guarantee it.
I stand by.
And we're gonna have to go from there, man. Simple. We're gonna have to go from there, and we're gonna have to. I gotta make 2K gameplay. I gotta do something. I gotta do something interesting, bro. Other than me talking to a camera, me pulling up random images of foolishness that doesn't really matter. God forbid, one day I could get 3 strikes and get booted. So recently, like I just said, I was manually striked. That means they went typey. Searchy. My name popped up. They reported me, bro. On to bigger and better things. On a side note, man. If you're a real Juice WRLD fan, you already know what I'm gonna talk about, man. The Juice WRLD documentary, man. December 16th, buddy. 4 days after my birthday. Yes, bro. I'm a December baby. Sagittarius gang, rise up. You feel me? We almost there. If you're a real Juice WRLD fan. If you really listen to this unreleased music, that documentary finna hit, bruh. The album need to be out. The Party Never End needs to be out. The documentary need to be at least fire, bruh. I seen the preview at Rolling Loud. Wasn't at Rolling Loud. I seen the preview, though. I need that documentary, man. Grown men make grown man decisions. If y'all didn't know, now you know. December 16th, Juice WRLD. Roll the clip.
Sometimes the shit gets overwhelming, but this is what I asked for. I want to change it for the world, you know, sometimes shit can get hectic.